after ng charcoal mask and I feel refreshed. Nakakasarap talaga pala ng pakiramdam. It is true. I mean, talagang after using this. But I'm doing the hack of this charcoal mask. Hindi kasi talaga maiwasang lumabas ang mga impurities sa mukha, especially may hormonal imbalance ako. So tinatamaan talaga akong seasonal ng ano, ng mga acne. But it's good that I have Mary Kay with me. So since gusto ko kuminis, hindi man sobrang maputi ang mukha, but then I want to remove the dark spot in my skin. So I use the Lumi V essence water of ng cleansing. I am using as well Lumi V cleanser, and then after that, since naubos na yung serum ko for Lumi V set, I'm using vitamin C serum. Etong vitamin C serum na to ay nakakaano siya, remove din siya ng pimples, nakaka-lighten din siya, vitamin C siya eh. So alam naman natin, but it says here suitable for sensitive skin, non-comedogenic. And yep, but according to reviews, replenishing serum C with vitamin E. So alam naman natin ang vitamin E maganda talaga sa mukha. And I'm using the cream from Lumi V. By the way, ang Lumi V naka-sale siya ngayon. So buy na kayo, like from 7,896 down to 5,896. And this is good for 6 to 8 months. This is how I use it. Inaabot ako ng 8 months pag gumagamit kasi ng product, kasi ganun kasilip si Mary Kay. Hindi mo kailangan magmarami ng ilalagay. Just one pea size, it's already good. So why am I doing this? Actually, I'm not feeling well, but this is my way to recover from the illness that I am with right now. I'm suffering right now. So yeah, I've gone through fever for the past 2 days. And I'm feeling better now. And one way to boost my, to release or to unleash the stress or unleash this feeling inside me is that I have to pamper my skin. I have to do self-care. And after all, self-care is self-love. So I talked to Gabe that give me some time today. I just do this for myself and not because mom's not feeling well. So I mentioned that to him. I discussed this with him that I need to do self-care. So yeah, you can see this one. Kasi ano, tawag dito, merong blackhead actually lumabas dyan because like I've said, hindi natin maiwasan ng stress. May hormonal imbalance din ako. So pag-stress na, dumadaming impurities. And then, and actually, kung lagi kang babad din sa computer, nakakakadagdag or nakakapagdulot yan ng free radicals. So, it causes as well acne, sa hindi natin maiwasan yon. And then, well, of course, hindi ayaw natin na magtagal ang acne sa ating mukha kasi sabihin natin, pag may something sa mukha natin, medyo hindi tayo okay sa pakiramdam. So, we have to glow up. We have to do self-care. And we have to do something about that. So, since may tumubong pimple dyan, nilagyan ko ng ano, charcoal mask. Babaran ko yan para tingnan natin after how many hours kung matutuyo na siya. And it's just okay since I'm just staying at home, quarantining ourselves. So, yeah. I feel fresh with that essence water from Lumi V, with that serum C, with vitamin E, and the day cream from Lumi V. So, it makes me feel good, it makes me feel relaxed. And now, since nakikita ko yung mga lines sa aking mga, ayan, medyo nabawasan na nga yan because I'm using the eye cream from Timewise. Yan, every day nagamit ako nito, pero gusto ko yung instant na walang wrinkle. So, gagamit tayo ngayon nitong, eye gel patches, hydrogel eye patches. So I want to show you how to use it. Yeah. So this is how you do it. Yeah. So sarap sa pakiramdam pag pinapamper mo yung sarili mo. Ayan, there you go. Yeah, and refreshing myself, friend. I natin. So, see you on my next video. So, this is how I pamper myself. This is how I create healing. This is how I do refreshment. And, of course, self-empowerment, self-encouragement. So, I'm doing this for myself, not just for you guys, but also for my family, for my own sake. Because I cannot encourage people if I don't also well do encouragement towards myself. So, see you on my next video. Thank you for purchasing Mary Kay. Thank you for your support and love. Have a good one and stay safe. God bless.